A racetrack destroyed by the May 20th tornado takes the fast track to rebuild.
Yeah, in just over 2 months, the I-44 Riverside Speedway in South Oklahoma City is reopened and ready for their biggest annual race. KOCO's Kim Passoff is there live tonight. Kim?
Paul and Jessica, the last-minute preps are underway, and any minute now, the racers are expected to take the track for the first time since that deadly twister. It went right through here. Take a look over there. You can see I-44. Before the twister hit, you wouldn't have even been able to see it from where we're standing, but now you can see the path that the tornado took over the highway and directly here onto the track, leaving everything almost unrecognizable. Windows were blown out of the office, bleachers pushed onto the track, and heavy metal equipment picked up and tossed. Large chunks of metal wrapped around the fence. Owner Mark Bannister says even two motorcycles were found on the property, though he has no idea where they came from. Mark was working on the track only about 15 minutes before the tornado came through. He didn't even know a tornado was headed his way. He happened to leave the track to go pick up a part at a nearby store, undoubtedly saving his life.
Hours after the tornado came through, I knew it was going to be a long time before we got open. I built it in '98, and it took about a year to build, and so I knew it was going to take me time. I didn't think 70 some odd days later I'd be having our first race again.
And Mark not only lost the track that he built, he also lost his home. Coming up at 10, we'll tell you what the kids who compete here did to help him and the other racing families keep on going. Reporting live in South Oklahoma City, Kim Passoff, KOCO 5 News.